Ethan.
Hey, Jack.
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
Jack, you seem okay.
I'm okay, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
Jack, you seem all right. I like you, Jack.
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou.
Mm-hmm.
Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul.
Mm-hmm.
You can't fight back.
Jack, you seem all right.
You're connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own.
Just gotta check on Zoe every minute.
She's the key. All right? You find her, and you stop her.
Will do.
Ethan. Free my family. Please.
I'll do it. Man, Jack seems alright. The whole reason he got into this mess is because he went out and he found some people that got hurt in a crash. In a boat crash.
Away from him.
The only reason he's in this predicament is because he doesn't get hurt.
He doesn't love him. I can make him love him.
Don't hurt him.
Zoe, get me out of here so I can kick Evelyn's ass.
Don't you dare.
Or what? You're not my mommy.
Evelyn, when I get out of here, my foot is going to be so far up your ass that you're going to turn your butt into a motel. I don't know, that wasn't a very good threat. What's up, yo? Get me out of this cocoon. Mia! What are you doing here? You're not who I sent here.
There's no time. Here, take this.
What's this?
Cool, thank you.
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
Do I have to fight you again? I hope I don't have to. Oh, I'm gone. Oh, shoot, where do I go? A crowbar! No. Nice! Don't make me do this, Mia. I'ma beat the crap out of you. Guess I got no choice. I'ma hit ya. I didn't! Why would I? You a ratchet hoe. Why would I? Ow! Hit you in the moonshine. Hit you in the moonshine. That's right, I got the Red Hot Chili Peppers here to beat the crap out of you with a crowbar. The Red Hot Crowbars. This is just like the start of the game. Come on, Ethan. Dang! Nice! Crowbar to the heart, and you're to blame. You give love a bad name. That's the plan. Grab my crowbar back. Turn to a pillar of salt like Sodom and Gomorrah. Do I get my crowbar back? I guess I don't. I guess I don't get my crowbar back.
Okay, bitch. What the fuck are you?
Come on, I may not have a crowbar, but I still got these hands, you know? I can still give it to her. Mm-hmm. We're gonna beat the crap out of this little defenseless girl that has magic powers. Jeez, oh, Pete's, what am I doing? This sounds bad out of context. It's all your fault. Nah, fam. You know what? It kind of is. It kind of is. Jump scare door. No, it's not a jump scare door. Into the depths. Great, I love it. When do I get my Olympia shotgun back? I want it back. I want it bad. I want my gun. Why do they have to take my gun away from me all the time? I just want a gun. Or a knife. Or even the crowbar. Just give me a weapon in general. Hey, look, it's a helicopter. Oh my god, is this the oil refinery that they crashed into? Is this what all this crap is? Oil? Dead fish. Not great. I guess this stuff is all oil. I thought it was something like that. I guess it is all oil. Climb up there. Okay, I guess we're going under, I guess. I hope there's nothing over there. Is Clancy Javis's body gonna show up somewhere around here? You know, we saw that one guy's body which scared us underneath the guest house. Is the other guy's corpse gonna scare me over here? Where's my gun? What's this? Abercrombie Salt Mine, South Dalvey. Huh. February 18th, 1892. Collapse in the Patterson Mine. Tuon and Beckford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right. The ground is too unstable. Wait a minute. Company is not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. Can't wait to get back to the old country. Yeah, that really sucks. Speaking of, I can't wait to get back to the old country. A lot of the times, in the past and to a lesser extent today. Oh, what's going on here? Anything on the radio?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
You're Roger shooting. You gotta be messing with me, man.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Man, are they going to... Am I gonna have to go into some mines? Come on, man. You have taken Mia's things. Awesome. Oh boy, I got... I got the selection now. I'm gonna take the handgun, the bullets, the ammo. Where's all that stuff? I'm gonna take all the stuff. Give me your stuff. I'm gonna take all of it. Jeez, O'Pete, I've got so much ammunition, so much stuff. Today is a good day, people. Today is a good day. I'm happy. I am loaded up and ready to party. Also, I can spend some of my stuff. What do I have to work with here? 44 mag. Don't really need it. Stabilizer. Okay, I can't get the steroids again, I guess. Do I have all 6 coins on me? I do. Let's just get the stabilizer then. Give me some of that stabilizer. Give me some of that. Give me some of that! I need the stabilizer. I need it to calm my nerves. Let me take that. Now let me take that. Bam! Stabilized. You feeling better yet? I know I sure am. What can I make right now? I need to grab some herbs. You know, grab some herbs. Okay, where's the herbs? Where's my herbs? Man, this MPM handgun is such trash. It's awful. Okay, where's the herbs? Here's 5 herbs. Bam. There we are. Reload speed is better. Now, can I bring, like, 4? You know what? I think I want to bring, like, 2 or 3 on with me. 3. There we are. You know, just in case we find chem fluid. But not... You know what? I'll take 2. 2 is enough. Oh, man. I got ammunition to work with, baby. I'm ready to party. Okay, so what's this? Ship, swamp, lab. So we're in the swamp, we gotta cross the swamp. Okay, so we crossed from the swamp, now we gotta go down through the mines into the lab. Great, I love it. Perfect. This is gonna be great. It's gonna rock my socks off, ain't it? How many guns do I have on me right now? I have 4 weapons of sorts. The Olympia, the machine gun, and my M1911. All right. I think that I'm cocked, locked, and ready to rock. Let's do it. Speaking of chem fluid, there's some already. Nice. Ooh, there's one there. Let's single him out real quick. I just gotta get rid of all this pistol ammo I'm carrying. I'm carrying too much right now. I don't have a knife on me. That's what I forgot. I forgot my knife. I felt like I was missing something, and I was missing my knife. I didn't bring my knife along. Let's go back and get that real quick, you know? Because the knife is pretty critical. Let's go grab that. I think the survival knife is better than my pocket knife. Well, I'm pretty sure anyways. It looks usable. Okay. I'm gonna keep this instead of the bombs for, you know what, actually, I'll keep the bombs out instead of that. Because I feel like 10 is the cap for the bombs and I should use some of them. I guess I'll just switch or something when the time comes up. Because I'm a hoarder. I know I don't use the bombs often, but I'm such a hoarder that I just have to have them with me. Also, I could just, you know, let's use one of them right now. Give them some distance before we blow it up. There we are. There's one down. These oil monsters don't know what's coming to them. Boy, oh boy, there's a lot of them. Are they infinitely spawning? I'm not sure. I bet I could have just snuck past all of these. Well, YOLO, already killed them. Might as well keep going. No reason to stop now. Strong chem fluid. Now let's shoot these open. Because why not? Let's shoot that one open, because why not? I don't care about burner fuel. What the heck am I doing with that? I don't even know. Why do you think I care? You think I care about ammunition at this point? Boy, I'm rich. You know what? I should shoot open the boxes with machine gun shells instead of the pistol shells. Because I'm at pistol capacity, but I'm getting close to machine gun capacity. Also, the unit rate for damage versus number of bullets is better with this gun. Well, better as in cheaper per bullet. Creepy. Alright, I'm down here. What's up? What's up, dog? You gonna let me through that invisible wall? Alright. We're down here, in the lab, doing God's work, killing monsters. Not this time, partner. I know how to deal with you guys. Bam, 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 bam. Anyone behind me? Nope. You always gotta check to see if one spawned behind you, because you never know. Oh, look, bombs again. Bam, bomb down. Bam, bomb down. Bam, box down. Bam, box down. Fox down? Box down? More like foxhound. Oh, I don't even know what that meant. I'm carrying too much garbage right now. I need to drop something. Drop the burner fuel. Drop it. I need that herb. Oh, looks like they're triggering traps. Oh, back off, home dog. Alright, I guess he's dead now. Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and make ourselves a strong health drink, because I love me a good health drink. Don't you? Okay, this isn't an elevator, it's a power unit. And I guess this is the counterweight for the elevator. Maybe? No, I think it's power. Not a counterweight. What's going on down here? I'm gonna switch to the shotgun for reflex shots. One-way drop. Don't like it. At least it looks like a one-way drop. What's going on down here? Are the kids playing loud music? Oh, great. It's a maze. It's a maze-like place. Okay, that's a dead end. That's good. That helps deal with things. And this is another dead end. Also helps deal with things. Nice. Okay, we got 2 dead ends. That's good. The more dead ends we find, the easier it is to know where we're going. Oh, there's a couple spawned behind me. Yeah, shoot that one because he's more dangerous. Ah! As I said, more dangerous. Harder to predict equals more dangerous. Man, I'm being wasteful with these shots, aren't I? Oh, he's still alive. Oh, gosh, that's not what I meant to do. I didn't mean to shoot a shotgun blast at him. Why won't you die? Okay, he's dead now. It took like 100-some bullets, but he's dead. I guess I just kind of panicked there. I didn't expect him to come from behind. Oh, another one. Great, love it. Let's leave this behind here for you guys, you to experience. Actually, let's just push this on. Let's push this. Keep standing there so that way I can push this into you, buddy boy. That's right. Get knocked over and killed by the mine thing. Yeah. Awesome. Got him. Got him. He didn't see it coming. What's down here? There's the minecart. Anything cool over here? Doesn't look like it. Yep, this is a salt mine, all right. An old salt mine. This is a really old salt mine. You can tell because they're still using, like, circular shafts. Nowadays, everything is done with machines, and they do more like... Whoa! Almost didn't see that there. Almost didn't see that there. That'd make me look like an asshole if I didn't see that. Sorry for the language. Didn't mean to say the second half of that word. Okay, bomb boxes are still a thing. Bomb boxes are still a thing, so I should be more careful. That there's a dead end. Let's go ahead and use one of the big boy heals. Because I'm near death with that. Okay. Now before we go there, we're just going to go do a quick dust off down here to check for items. Because boy oh boy do I love me some items. I have so much ammunition right now, it's coming out of my wazoo, but I still want more because I'm a greedy jerk. Oh look, more items. Speak of the devil, and he shall appear before ye. Shotgun shells, there was something I was needing. Let me get another shell in this here Olympia. Mm-hmm. That's the name of the what shotgun that kind of looks like it in Call of Duty Black Ops. What's going on in here? Great. More bathtubs filled with oil. Herbs. Love them. Can I make any more health drink? No, I guess not. Oh, look. Emails. Let's read them. It's been about a... Thanks. Friday, January 16th, 2015, 1242. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal. And she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on that. Not only does she look like a little kid, she's about as stupid as one, too. Dang! Roasted! Mom and Dad are still totally under, though. I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. Gotta agree a little bit. Friday, November 4th, 2015, 2010. Is this Lucas? That bitch Mia is still somewhere in between Evie La La Land and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evie wouldn't get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Like I said, your bioweapon is all messed up. Eveline's family obsession is getting out of hand. This is from Friday, September 1st. She's making everyone kidnap more and more jerks off the street to add to her freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around, but it's a pain in the butt for me because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin's all wrinkly and she's getting eat gray hairs. Is this supposed to happen? It's like she's getting old all of a sudden. Does that mean that the grandma is an old... Wait a minute. Does that mean that the grandma is the oldest version of Evie? And that this... Maybe that's why there was the picture with... E-001. That was the picture with her. The grandma was E-001. And now this Evie... Evie is the new model. At least that's what I think is happening. What's this here? Infection report. Report details that the symptoms appear when the bacterium grows inside of a E-Series and infects a human. Be sure to read this document thoroughly before dealing with the E-Series weaponized asset. Hereafter, return to his mold. Initial infection, mold ingests ingredients from the body to propagate itself, slowly takes over cells within the body. Infected subject gains remarkable regenerative abilities. During the experiments, we removed arms and legs from test subjects, and they were able to cope to the amputated limbs in a matter of minutes. Nice. Mid-stage, once the mold reaches the brain, the subject thoughts become in tune with those of the E-Series asset. Subject wants to hear things and experience hallucinations and soon come under complete control. If this state continues, the host will lose all sense of ego, ego meaning themselves. Complete infection. After every cell of the body has been taken over by the mold, the subject will begin to lose their human form. Physical mutations differ from case to case, but all result in him or her acquiring incredible physical strength. Oh my gosh, that reminds me of Jack at his end and Marguerite at her end. There's a safe room over here. I think I may want to do that first. Let's read all this stuff first. Eveline's functions also include the ability to form organisms from mycelia, the fungal filaments. The term organism is used loosely here. Strictly speaking, they are superorganisms. Superorganisms formed of countless mycelia. What's important, though, is that they exhibit a strong survival... Mycelia. That's like... That means like full... That's like fungal cells. Okay. Strong instinct and will defend themselves furiously with the slightest provocation. Fungal toughness and rock rubble strength. Battlefield potential. Research called a molded, made of mold, and all molded is in shape, name has a certain elegance. For the treatment of accidental infections, performing blank on samples of Evelyn's body tissue produces a unique fungicidal serum. Administering the serum to will cause them to calcify, but if the cells are out largely, the serum will be fatal. That's why it killed Pa, that's why it killed Jack. Treatment is a window so small, the serum's primary use is therefore disposal of infected subject rather than a cool cure. In exploring potential, we found that subjecting it to blank would enhance its effects to extreme potency and becoming a compound we now call E-necrotoxin, which blanks into even tiny amounts. Is that her obsession with the concept of family? We found that she was compelled to act as her mother and father, but theme for mental control. Understands a family unit is better suited for blending in than a lone girl. On the other hand, a Samuel sort might perceive that she's making up for a perceived lack of love. I'm going to save my game in the safe room here before I go ahead and mess around with that, because that looks like it's going to trigger a boss fight or something. Let's save right here. Let's save the game. What do I have on myself right now? I got some stuff on me. I'm going to put away the psychostimulants because I don't think I'll need them. You know what? I don't think I'll need the lockpicks either. Let's throw them away. There we are. What's this? Flame rounds! That tells me I'm going to need the grenade launcher soon, so let's go ahead and grab that. Where is that there grenade launcher? There it is. There's my baby. And I don't have any room to carry anything more. Okay, what are we going to do for space, Mark? You know what? We're gonna throw these both away. We got enough bombs to where we can just use the bombs to kill them. Worst case scenario. Or so I would hope. The actual worst case scenario would be me running back to get the grenade launcher. What's in here? Target acquired. E neurotoxin destroys the cell of any subject based on the E series. Only disposal for E-series. Toxin must be stimulated before use. Putting an E-series into here. E-necrotoxin. Nice, that's something we need. Jump scare! No jump scare. Nice! They have some restraint this time. Cool. Better not be one as soon as I leave this gosh dang room. If there is, I'm gonna freak. Rotate your saves, people. Rotate them. You don't want to save all of yours over one save file. That's dangerous, you know. Enhanced handgun ammo. Love it. What's this? This is a big vault door. Bet there's something important over there. It's getting kind of dark in here now. Boy, oh boy, the lights better not go out in here. If it does, I'm gonna freak. Oh, look, a remote bomb over here. And some chem fluid, nice. Let's make myself another health drink. Yeah. Because ammunition is not a concern at this minute. The concern is they're giving me so much ammunition. And I haven't used much of it so far. Shotgun time. We're getting close. Excuse me while I, Steve Irwin II, charge through the swamp. We're sneaking up on her. She stopped singing. I'm in trouble now. Hey there, Evie.
Die.
I prefer not to. Oh no. I need to find. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, not good. Whoa, not good. Let's run. Let's run. Put on your blue suede and run with me. Let's run. Run, baby, and run. Oh no. That didn't go as planned. That was supposed to kill him first shot, but whatever. What's in there? Oh boy, I got a lot of followers on my tail right now. There we go. Leaving one behind me. Boom! That'll get rid of them. Oh, no it didn't. It didn't get rid of them. This will get rid of him. And let's keep running. I think I took most of their legs off so we can keep running forward. What's this here? Items! Good, you're good. What's in here? I don't care. I don't care what it is as long as it's something useful. Let's keep running this way. Let's keep running this way. Whoa! Can't see you there, partner. Oh, gosh dang it. I am the worst. I am the worst. Jeez, oh, Pete's. Someone kill me. You know what? They just did. It's fine. You don't need to kill me. Someone just did. All right, partner. Bring yourself round and round. Let's get out of here. That killed him. Second time's the charm. Second shot is the charm. Let's keep running. Let's run up here. They can only follow me so far. God dang it. Didn't work. Time to suicide my bomb out of here. Suicide bombing my way out of here. Jeez, oh, Pete's. I've hit a new low in terms used when describing my playstyle. What's through here? Oh, a bomb. Nice. I thought there was something else for a second. Okay, let's get out of here. I'm gonna stick to the shotgun for now, because it's rocking and rolling so far. Oh, look, a four-legged one. Hate them. I hate the four-legged ones. They're the worst. Put a bomb here, and then they'll try and chase me. Killed one of them. Didn't kill this one, though. Gotta watch out for the recoil, and I can just keep charging. Oh, never mind. I can't just keep charging. That's reckless. Keep moving, Mark. Keep on moving. Switch back to the shotgun. Back to the good old shotty. The Olympia. They don't know what's coming. You know what? I know what's coming, though. Let's try getting out of here, huh? Hope this wasn't the way out of here. Oh, no. He's even bigger. Ah. He's a big boy. You're a big boy. You're also a big boy. I just got stun locked there. Got stun locked straight to death. Dagnabbit. I'm not good at video games. Can you tell? Wonder if I can jump off of there. Probably can, but I just didn't. Okay, I'll leave this bomb there as a trap. And hope that they fall for it, you know? Hope they can't shoot through that. If they can, I'm in trouble. There's my bomb. Boom! Straight to your legs! Ow! Maybe shotgun at this range isn't such a good idea after all. Bomb. straight at his feet. Straight into his mouth. I'm just trying to shotgun shell him straight into the mouth. Ah, come on. You know what? It's better to switch to the machine gun for pure volume of fire. Gosh, I ran in the wrong direction. Okay. Heal, Mark, heal. Get it together. Whoop! Get it together, Mark. Everything is fine. Ah! Shooting it sprays stuff at you. Not cool, home dog. Ooh, Jizo Pete's, where is he right now? I'm not sure. Time to switch to high power bullets. Oh, where is he? Where is he right now? Oh, there he is. I lost track in my looting frenzy. Hey! Talk about a lucky bullet. Whoa, good thing I didn't get too close. You know what I mean? I guess I do. I guess I know what I mean. Jeez, oh, Pete's. Alright, things are fine. Now let's get back to the good old PP Bison submachine gun that we're using for most of this. What is going on up here? Better not be something crazy. Excuse me while I scratch my ear real quick. Okay, I'm done now. Whew! Ain't that something? Didn't expect that. Guess I was right about there being a boss soon. Let's get the shotgun back out, you know. Actually, the pistol. We haven't used the pistol much lately. Anything here? Guess not. Evie, I'm gonna get ya. Gonna stick my foot right up your butt. Not in a sexual way. Oh my god, Mark, you're digging yourself an even bigger hole. Mark, shut up. From here on out, this is now a silent playthrough. Okay. Okay. This is a map for the mines, but we're pretty much done with the mines now. Which I guess is like a thing if you want to go back and do it, which I really don't. Alright, let's save the game here. Rotate it. I rotated it, didn't I? I think I did. I didn't save over one of my new ones, did I? Hope not. What's through here? Hey everyone, thanks for watching this video. I can only hope that you liked it. In the event that you did like it, feel free to hit the like button. If you have anything you want to tell me, want to yell at me for something, feel free to comment it. And if you would like to see future episodes, feel free to hit the subscribe button. Want to see a picture of my face every time I upload something? Then go ahead and ring that bell. All in all, thanks, and I'll see you again on the next episode of Resident Evil. Bye.